Hello everyone, in this video we will rapidly revise water soluble vitamin. So the first water soluble vitamin is the thiamine. Active form of thiamine is the thiamine pyrophosphate, which is required for the oxidative decarboxylation reaction and transketolase reaction, and the deficiency of vitamin B1 causes beriberi and Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome. Second water soluble vitamin is the vitamin B2, which is also known as the riboflavin. Active form of riboflavin are FAD and FMN, which is required for the oxidation and reduction reaction, and the deficiency of vitamin B2 causes chiliosis, glossitis and dermatitis. Then the third vitamin is the vitamin B3, which is also known as the niacin. Active form of niacin are NAD+ and NADP+, which is required for the oxidation and reduction reaction, and the deficiency of vitamin B3 causes pellagra. Then there is a vitamin B5, which is also known as the pantothenic acid. Pantothenic acid is required for the transfer of acyl group, and the active form of pantothenic acid is the coenzyme A, and the deficiency of pantothenic acid causes burning fit syndrome. Then vitamin B6, which is also known as the pyridoxin. Active form of pyridoxin is the pyridoxal phosphate, that is PLP, and this PLP is required for the transamination reaction, non-oxidative deamination reaction, transsulfuration reaction and decarboxylation reaction, and the deficiency of vitamin B6 causes epileptic convulsions, dermatitis and microcytic hypochromic anemia. Then vitamin B7, which is also known as the biotin. Active form of biotin is the biocetin, which is required for the carboxylation reaction, and the deficiency of biotin causes dermatitis rarely. Then vitamin B9, which is also known as the folic acid. Active form of folic acid is the tetrahydrofolate, that is THFA, which is required for the one carbon group transfer, and the deficiency of vitamin B9 causes megaloblastic anemia and neural tube defect. Then comes the vitamin B12. Active form of vitamin B12 is the methylcobalamine, which is required for the conversion of homocysteine to the methionine and conversion of methylmalonyl-CoA to the succinyl-CoA, and the deficiency of vitamin B12 causes megaloblastic anemia, pernicious anemia and neuropathy. And the last water soluble vitamin is the vitamin C, which is also known as the ascorbic acid, and the active form of ascorbic acid is the itself ascorbic acid, which is required for the hydroxylation of collagen, steroid, and which is also act as an antioxidant, and it also help in the absorption of the iron in the intestine, and the deficiency of ascorbic acid causes scurvy. So that is all about water soluble vitamin. Thank you.